You are bold. You are brilliant. You're beautiful. There is no other girl like you. You are capable. This double chin. I see you when I'm smiling, but that's alright. I'm gonna choose to love you. And these fat arms, you are so huggable. I really love the rubbing these arms. That's alright. I'm going to keep you. And this cellulite, I have not forgotten about you. I'm gonna choose to love you, even though you want to take over my whole bottom half, but you are still part of me. I love you. That's true. It's honest. I feel free once I realize I never going to fit in the normal that society wanted me to fit in. I was never going to be perfect enough for this toxic society that defined the perfection from the outside in. And that's okay. Rolls, curve, cellulite, all of it. I love every part of me. My name is Eva Avelia and I am beauty influencer and body activist. Over the last 10 years, I've come to the conclusion that there is no perfect body. Because I, like you, possess a wonderfully unique and diverse physique. Now, many people may persist to label me as plus size. How does it make you feel to be labeled? And sometimes, when you attend the family gathering, they start to ask you, how do you train to this big? Do you ever think to lose your hair? Or maybe when you take a picture with some other people, they say something rude to you because like your body size. Like, why you always place yourself behind everybody when we take a picture? Is it because you have a big body? Or even when I'm being job seeker, the interviewer always asks us like this, can you lose a little bit of your hair? This job requires for proportional size. I really feel like we need to start thinking this way. That fault fold above my knee. And as a beauty influencer, my confidence was tugged at and pulled in the different direction. I struggled to achieve true confidence. I would go home and look in front of the mirror and only hate that I saw. Like, and to fill the void in the inside, I began to cave to all the faces being thrown my way. Between the parties, the men, the alcohol, I was looking for my self-love, for affirmation from somebody. When in reality, I didn't love who I was, and I couldn't seem to get handle on my regulating on my own hate. I began to face my insecurities head on. And instead, I was filling my life with temporary fixes. I, just like so many other girls, have struggled to love who I am. And according to the survey in some universities, only 2% of the girls who have self-love and confidence. And we need to work together to redefine the global vision of the beauty. And start with becoming your own role model. As a curve woman, it was the assumption that I should look up to Kylie Jenner or Kim Kardashian, mainly because they were two of the most notable curvy women in the public eye that were being praised for their curve. But these were not my role model. In reality, the woman I look up to the most was my grandma. She told me I was beautiful and she never devalued herself. So why would I? She told me that true beauty comes from within, and the validation and self-worth must also come from within. In my lowest moment of insecurity, this is when I realized that I had to reclaim my body, its image of my own. My body, like my confidence, has been picked apart, manipulated, and controlled by the others who didn't necessarily understand it. I had to learn to reclaim my body as my own. And it's reclaiming my body as my own. I understood as a woman that I had a greater purpose. I had a greater purpose to redefine beauty, the feminine beauty. Curvy influencers are becoming more and more vocal about isolating nature of the term plus size. We are calling ourselves what we want to be called. Women with shape that are our own. I believe beauty is beyond the size, with so much emphasis on the body and external. It's no wonder that we all suffer so much internally. And mostly in this country, beauty defined as slim body, white skin, monolith eye, and so others. But here I am, proving that beauty influencer is doesn't look like that. You know what? The beauty spells as B-E-U-A-T-Y, not S-K-I-N-Y, skinny. Then what is beauty? Beauty is you. Beauty is your confidence. Beauty is your behavior. Beauty is from your heart. And never let anybody tell you that you are not pretty. I have achieved, and I'm still achieving what I'm seemingly impossible. My goal is to give a voice to other girls, to give a voice to young women who struggle to find somebody that they can look up to, for girls who struggle to look inside the mirror and say, I love you. For women who feel uncomfortable expressing their confidence, they have lack always inside themselves. For girls who have relinquished their rights to someone else. It is critical that both men and women create the body positive environment, uplift the important women in the life in your life, create a safe space for them to express their body and their beauty for who they are not. Be you. Be real. Be authentic. Be your favorite kind of woman. Don't let anybody take that job, okay? And remember, this is the generation of body diversity. The current is changing. People will always criticize you. No matter what you do, no matter what you wear, people will always look up to your bad side. Why? Because they are not confident enough to be like you. Be brave. Be confident. Express yourself as you want. Your inner beauty will come out when you feel confident with your body. Because you trust your body. Because you love yourself. And now, please, repeat after me. I am beautiful. I am worthy. I am amazing. Thank you.